Hey, welcome to my channel again. Well, what are we going to be talking to today about? Well, the other day I sent in my Insta360 1R to be repaired like in June 1st area. And a lot of emails went back and forth. A lot of chit-chat went back and forth for about 2 or 3 weeks, I think. Slow customer service and Insta360 for sure. Email response takes a day. I think it's because they're from another country. China, maybe. Japan, maybe. I don't know. Anyway, judging from the way they type and talk, it's not the United States. But I did mail mine to Irvine, California. Finally mailed in my 1R to be repaired. About a week or so went by, and they came back, and they said, hey, we're not going to be able to fix it. We're going to give you another one. And then I said, okay, where's my camera? After a week of that, I said, where's my camera? I said, well, it's going to be a while because they're not in stock and et cetera, whatever the reason. But we are going to give you, if you like, the 1R, S. That's it. Wow, okay, an upgrade. I can dig an upgrade, a better camera. I've seen the videos on it. So they sent me the 1RS, but it's not what you think they sent me. They only sent me the core. So basically, in a nutshell, let me get this thing apart again, and I'll show you what I'm talking about. I thought it was going to be the whole thing, you know, with the booster lens, the whole nine yards. So this is my 360 lens that I've always had with the 1R. They sent me the core, just the 1RS core. But the good news is, it still works with my 1R. And along with the booster battery for my 1R and all my other accessories, you know, my Insta360 selfie stick, which I like. My wife, I usually mount it on the back of my trike one by myself so I get the aerial view from my beautiful 1X2, which I think, to me, is the best camera between the three. I love this 1X2 more than I do the other two cameras. It's flat, it's easy to put in my pocket, etc. My wife rides down the road, she can put it over her shoulder, hang it down to the road, and we get some excellent videos from that. And that's what it's about, making videos, doing different concepts. I only use mine when I ride. I have tried to walk around with videos and add music to it, and we did it in Utah. It worked out pretty good. It's kind of cumbersome considering I'm a photographer. Riding down the road, I mounted it on this here mount, which is really good. Just mounted it to my ATV and did a short video, and you can watch some of it here as I talk. But the 1RS, I have not really seen much of a difference in it other than the screen is a lot easier to use, I think, than the 1R. The video seems to be a little bit better. It does have some improvements. Will I really know the difference? No, because I don't use all the features, people. I ride this. This sits on my motorcycle handlebars, or my trike, excuse me. I ride down the road. I do my video. I run a power cord straight to this thing so the battery doesn't die inside the case. So I did not get the new 1RS case, which seems to be a little bit better. I might have to buy that individually. I don't know. But I did get the 1R core. And I'm happy with that. So I got both my cameras back again, which is good. Been making videos today, like I said, and you saw just a brief clip of me riding with it. ATV mounted to the handlebars going through the woods. Pretty good stuff. I just wanted to bring you up to date that the camera itself, 360, whether it be the GoPro Max 360, I think it's a Max. I actually need to ask them if I could borrow one of their cameras and do a comparison. See what they say, because I don't get paid by anybody. I don't even get paid by 360 or they send me anything to test. But I always include them because they are a good product. Customer service is a little slow because of the time differences. You know, whether it's East Coast or West Coast, these guys are a day ahead of us or because of it being in Asia. When I lived in Korea, it was the same thing. If it's Tuesday here, it's Wednesday there. You know, the timeline differences. We're not going to get in on that because I know we're not we all know what that means. But anyway, I just wanted to bring you up to snuff that I did get a new camera. It did work. The video is good. And I'm going to wind up closing here because there's not a whole lot more to say. But I would tell you, if you upgrade to the 1RS, all the stuff you use for your 1R will work on this. It's not it's the batteries, the lens cover, you know, the whole thing works. So it's not a big deal. That worried me when they were going to upgrade me, so I had to do some research on that. There's plenty of more videos out there that will get in-depth on the 1R core. But since I don't have the whole package, I can't really get that much in-depth. All I got was, like I said, the core, as I've mentioned quite a few times already. So Enjoy this little clip of the video. It's going to end at the end, and then it'll, you know, my normal ending. But I just want to thank you. If you like me, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. We know the other direction. Hit the little notification bell, and you'll get an update every time I post something new. So this was my third video this last day or so, so I can get caught up and try to do it. Everything I do is out of my pocket and just to share what I have for you. If you have questions, ask. Other than that, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and please enjoy your summer. All right, thank you.